Let's first write the prime factorization of each number. 12 is 2 times 2 times 3. 60 is 2 times 2 times 3 times 5. 72 is 2 times 2 times 2 times 3 times 3. The greatest common factor of these three numbers is just going to be the product of their common factors. 2 is common. There's another 2 that's common. And a 3 is common. So the greatest common factor is just going to be a product of their common factors. So in this case, greatest common factor is 12.